Here's one. Looks like a pretty solid fish. It's a solid river fish. Close your mouth. Alright, I got one on the chatterbait. It's my favorite river float. It's going to be an absolute beautiful day. A little windy later on, but should still be pretty nice. Hopefully we can get something on the fluke. Much lighter setup, lighter rod, a little more finessey, but it's fun to catch them on this. The water is pretty muddied up. Maybe 10 inches of visibility, if that. Oh, there we go. Got one on it. There we go. Another good fish. Let's bring them around here. Love river smallies. Pound for pound, some of the hardest fighters. This one's got some nice battle markings. This one's got a leech or a worm on it. All right, there we go. Nice second river smallie of the day. I think the fish are definitely in here, but they're definitely not as thick as they will be in another month or two. There's one. Sitting next to the boat. Little guy, baby. Got a nice little belly on him though. See that? Got him. Nice little fish. One fish on three different lures. There we go. Another one. Doesn't feel very big. But looks like as we get away from the city here, it might get more plentiful. This one's barely hooked. It's just another little thing. Go and he's gone. So it looks like there's a lot of small bass in here today. Well, this river's not known for having huge fish. 17s, 18s are reasonably common. This is a section where I don't normally pull much out. There's a drain back here that is part of a bike. That I don't think the fish like. But I always throw at it anyways. Pike. There was a pike there. Thank you. feels good. This one feels good. Looks good. There we go, nice little decent smallie. Calm down. You're not going to cooperate, are you? Like this too. Nice little river chunk. Alright, there you go, buddy. Thank you. Solid. Oh, I love fishing the squarebill. Lucky Craft 1.5. This baby. Nice fish. Thank you. feel like a big one, but it's a fish. I will take it. She's using the current. Come here, fish. Just a little guy. This is why I always say pound for pound, river smallies will fight harder than any other fish. Bad little guy. There we go. Gotta love the square bill. Bigger, buddy.